In this question, the most general value of theta which satisfies the both equations, tan theta equals to root 3 and cosec theta equals to 2 upon root 3. So, tan theta equals to the root 3 and cosec theta equals to minus 2 upon root 3. So, cosec theta ko humne change kar liya sin theta. So, this is equals to 1 upon sin theta equals to minus 2 upon root 3. So, sin theta value kya aagaya? Sin theta equals to minus root 3 upon 2. Minus root 3 upon 2. So, cos theta equals to root 3 and sin theta equals to minus root 3 upon 2. So, most general solution that satisfies most general solution of theta which satisfy both equations is equals to. Okay, so is me theta kya ho sakta hai? Yahan se tan theta equals to root 3. So, theta equals to pi by 3 and pi plus pi by 3. Third quadrant mein positive hota hai. Again, 2 pi plus pi by 3. So, again repeat hoga. Yahan se theta equals to kya jayega? This is theta equals minus root 3 upon 2. So this is in the third quadrant and fourth quadrant mein negative hoga sin theta. The value ho jayegi pi third quadrant mein pi plus pi by 3. So pi by 3 at pi by so root 3 upon 2 ka hota hai theta is pi by 3 par. So minus of root 3 upon 2 is pi plus pi by 3 or 2 pi minus pi by 3 par. So yahan se theta ki value jayegi 4 pi by 3 or 5 pi by 3. And यहां से थीटा की वैल्यू क्या आ जाती है हमारे पास दिस इज इक्वल्स टू थीटा इक्वल्स टू पाई बाय 3 4 पाई बाय 3 एंड 7 पाई बाय 3 सो कॉमन कौन सी वैल्यू है यहां से फिजिबल वैल्यू ऑफ थीटा व्हिच सैटिस्फाई बोथ इक्वेशन इज 4 पाई बाय 3 इसमें भी है 4 पाई बाय 3 इसमें भी सो वैल्यू ऑफ थीटा सो दैट सैटिस्फाई बोथ इक्वेशन इज 4 पाई बाय 3 तो ये स्मॉलेस्ट वैल्यू ऑफ थीटा आ गया हमारे पास 4 पाई बाय 3 सो जनरल सॉल्यूशन क्या आ जाएगा हमारे पास जनरल सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन दैट सैटिस्फाई द बोथ इक्वेशन इज थीटा इक्वल्स टू n पाई प्लस 4 पाई बाय 3 तो क्या आ जाएगा n पाई प्लस 4 पाई बाय 3 वेयर n इज बिलोंग्स टू इंटीजर वैल्यूज ओके सो मोस्ट जनरल वैल्यू ऑफ थीटा व्हिच सैटिस्फाई बोथ इक्वेशन इज इक्वल्स टू थीटा इक्वल्स टू n पाई प्लस 4 पाई बाय 3 Okay, so this is the answer for this question. So which option will be the correct option? Option A will be the correct option. So here is a mistake. Means theta equals to here is common value is 4 pi by 3. So this is option two options are 4 pi by 3. So here is a value theta equals to pi by 3, 4 pi by 3 and 7 pi by 3. Next value कहाँ पर होगी? This is the first and third quadrant में. So value हो जाएगी. 2 pi, 3 pi plus pi by 3. Okay, ये value कहाँ पर होगी? This is in the again in third quadrant. Third quadrant में क्या आ जाएगी? 3 pi plus pi by 3 and fourth quadrant में 4 pi minus pi by 3. तो यहाँ से values क्या आती हैं हमारे पास? तो feasible values क्या जाती हैं यहाँ से? क्योंकि हमें हमारे पास solutions इसमें आ जाते हैं theta equals to pi by 3, 4 pi by 3, 7 pi by 3, 10 pi by 3. और यहां से cosec theta की वैल्यू इसमें theta क्या आता है? Theta equals to 4 pi by 3, 5 pi by 3, 10 pi by 3 and 11 pi by 3. तो common values है 4 pi by 3 और 10 pi by 3 दोनों में common है. तो यहां से general solution क्या आ जाएगा? General solution आ जाएगा theta equals to 2n pi plus 4 pi by 3. So n equals to 0 per value 4 pi by 3. Dono mein common hai. N equals to 1 per kya ho jayega? This is equals to 10 pi by 3. So again common aagi. So 2 per ye value aa jati hai 4 pi plus 4 pi by 3. So this is 16 pi by 3. Okay. So ye hamare paas general solution aa gaya. That satisfy both equations. So general solution of theta which satisfy both equations is theta equals to 2n pi plus 4 pi by 3. Okay, so which option will be the correct option? Option C will be the correct option. Okay, because this value satisfied nahi kar rahi thi. 4, 7 pi by 3 dono mein common nahi thi. Aur wo iske andar included thi. Ye incorrect ho jayega. Okay, so option C will be the correct option. Value of theta equals to 2n pi plus 4 pi by 3. That satisfies both equations. Tan theta equals to root 3 and cosec theta equals to minus 2 upon root 3. So this is the answer for this question.